have no fear of fainting in the gym, because I know it could happen. I threw up many times while I was working out, but it doesn't matter, because it's all worth it. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
greatest feeling you can get in a gym, or the most satisfying feeling you can get in the gym, is the pump, the pump, the pump.
deadly force.
I used everything I had.
Would you like to treat yourself to something special? I don't mean a shopping spree or that pint of chocolate chip in the freezer. I mean joining me in an easy-to-follow routine that will make you feel fit, firm, and fantastic. In this program, I'm going to help you firm up your arms, abdominals, legs, and buttocks.
Work that body.
Try running, biking, walking.
Work that body.
When we do these exercises, try to make your muscles feel as if they're lifting small weights. Now watch, as you pull,
work that body.
Don't just move your arms and legs through the air, resist it.
Sweat. Rock that
booty. When I say resist in and resist out, you can see the muscle working. We used to say, no pain, no gain. We'll forget about
that.
Be sure to stretch before and after the workout, even on off days.
Sweat. Rock that body. Sweat. Rock that body.
One other important thing. Keep breathing. It's real important to breathe throughout all of the exercises. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Always exhale on the effort. If that soreness continues, you might want to see a doctor. So enough talking, let's get fit and firm. Don't eat for at least 2 hours before you start this workout. If you do, you're probably going to feel uncomfortable.
Down. is the power. The music is release. The music is the power. The music is release.
Same feeling, so I'm